around the lakes, and it's absolutely stunning. The sun is out, which is so nice. Everyone, you buy tickets around here where you get dropped off, and then you walk to the lake and you get a ferry to this side, P2, and then we have just walked all up along like this area here, or even up actually all this way, and now we are waiting to get the next ferry over to this side, P3, and we will be walking all the way up here and then go back. But right now we're waiting for the ferry, so we're just gonna have some lunch. So we are staying at Falling Lakes Hostel, and they have a shuttle that took us here at 8 a.m. this morning, and then the time to go back is 4 p.m. so we've got a good 8 hours. And so far it's been really great. We've been here for about 2 hours. The sun is going to stay out for maybe another 2 hours, so we're gonna get the best of both areas of the lake. Yay!
Thank you.
one of the top things we've done, I'd say. Is going to be from up there, but I think it'll be nice anyway.
Yeah.
So you can get the 2-day pass for the Plitvice Lakes, but we just got the 1 day because we were there for 8 hours, so we spent the whole day there. But you can like break that up into 2 separate like days and do like different parts of it separately, but you can also spend 1 day. It's up to you.